defense, getting the pocket picked, and then coming up with the offense. The long pass and the high lob, getting the Skyforce to work the defense, reversing course, and Lob City at the end as Byron Mullens will finish it off for the Sioux Falls Skyforce.